Several days ago, I had the pleasure of talking to the President of the United States on the phone, and I had the impression that the President intends to rebuild U.S.-Russian relations and contact in order to solve the issues of mutual interest. On our behalf, we have said it multiple times that we also would like to rebuild fully-fledged relations, and I hope that right now the conducive environment is being built for that, because however exotic the work of Special Counsel Mueller was, I have to say that on the whole he had a very objective investigation, and he confirmed that there are no traces whatsoever of collusion between Russia and the incumbent administration, which we said was absolutely fake. As we said before, there was no collusion from our government officials, and it could not be there. Still, that was one of the reasons of certain breaking our interstate ties. I'm hoping that today the situation is changing.
There's places we disagree. There's places I think there are truly overlapping interests that we can build on. And most importantly, President Trump very much wants to do that. Always, just as you will, we'll protect our nation's interests, but there are places that our two countries can find where we can be cooperative, we can be productive, we can be cumulative, we can work together to make each of our two peoples more successful, and frankly, the world more successful, too. And so President Trump wants to do everything we can, and he asked me to travel here to communicate that when we have a chance in a little bit, a couple other ideas to suggest. But some of our cooperation has been excellent on North Korea, on Afghanistan. We've done good work, counterterrorism work.